I wrote the song as a message for help on behalf of anybody finding themselves. I wrote this letter to numb your pain, 'cause every day I wake up I'm feeling the same. I got issues just like you got issues. I've been hurt, I've seen the scar tissue. If I showed you, would you run away? Do I gotta hide them for you to wanna stay? Do I even need you? Should I leave you? Do I gotta be you just to please you? Do I say I'm all good when I bleed you through my heart? Quit tearing mine apart. Gotta keep my head up, 'cause life is about...
Alright, check this out. Look.
Life is about making mistakes. It's also about trying to be great.
Right.
Do not let failure scare you away. I know you fed up, you fall, get up. It's all in us. I can speak about it 'cause I did it.
True.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's the exhibit. It's my life. Look a little closer, you can see the highlights. Gold ain't always golden, but I told him. Look at all the years I've been waiting for a moment. Shed a lot of tears just to smile in the morning. Tell me, could you love me? Tell me, could you love me? Tell me, could you love me if I told you?
I said, oh, I swear.
Yeah, who feels like I did, never the cool kid.
This song's for anybody
who fought their way through, always remain true.
This song's for anybody,
the ones who trying to get it, the ones who dreaming and living.
This song's for anybody.
The song, the song, the song, the song, the song, the song.
You look good.
Well, thanks a lot, Mia. See you tomorrow.
Tomorrow. I love this part.
Yo! Try Fatburger from now on. You can get yourself a double cheese with fries for $2.95, faggot.
I like the tuna here.
Bullshit, asshole. No one likes a tuna here.
Yeah, well, I do.
Alright, check this out. Look.
Life is about making mistakes. It's also about trying to be great.
Right.
Do not let failure scare you away. I know you fed up, you fall, get up. It's all in us.
Hey man, he was in my face.
I'm in your face.
Relax! Don't push it! You embarrass me!
Get over here!
Jess, give me the wallet. Brian Earl Spillner. Sounds like a serial killer name. Is that what you are?
No, man.
Don't come around here again.
Hey, man, you know this is bullshit.
You work for Harry, right?
Yeah, I just started.
You were just fired.